this is Andrew again, and we're gonna wash this horse and let you have a chance to see how we do it.
Great. This is our horse named Quinn, and she's had a couple of baths in her life. So we're just talking about how to correctly wash your horse and start with the legs. And we're just gonna get them all wet.
So we start out with the legs, so that's where they're, they get less nervous if you start right up the top. Enjoy this. It feels nice and cool to them. Quinn went on her first trail ride today, so she went in the trailer. And so it feels kind of like it does for you, a nice cool shell.
Got here a little soap. It can be a little shampoo. I'm using my hand. You could use a sponge. Eggs. Especially where that saddle's been. Not nice and good.
So Quinn is a pace horse, and she's about 13 years old. And she just joined us last week. And she has really adapted to being out here. She's made some new friends. Seems to have really settled in. Earlier today, we had all four horses out in the arena, and we were practicing with some balls and some rings and cones, and their volunteers have been coming out, getting the horses ready for all of you students out there.
So I've got her pretty rinsed down. So as you can see, we didn't do one part of her. The most important part is her face. So what I'm going to do, instead of squirting her in the face with a hose, I'm just going to get this towel. You can use a sponge. You can use your hand. I'll wring it out. She should eventually like this a lot. She's going to go around her ears, her eyes, her nose, her chin. That sweat, that itchy stuff all over. I'll do one more on her face. Come in. Do a little nose cleaning if you like to. A little teeth brushing if you really like to. Right, Quinn? Or dentist? Turn off my hose.
So you guys use a towel typically when you get out of the shower, but we're going to use something else.
All right. So this is our great device. It's called a sweat scraper. It's just gonna get that excess water off, so she'll be a little bit easier to drive. Other side, and you should be good to go. Right.
So you notice how I'm holding this lead rope. This is rope that we're leading the horse with. It's called the lead rope. And I hold it so that it's not attached in any way to me. And then my right hand holds about 3 to 4 inches underneath her chin, and my arm's not totally extended straight, just a little bend in it, and that helps keep her front foot off of my foot if I keep my arm out like that. When you lead a horse, horses follow their nose, so you point their nose where you want them to go, and that's all you got to do. Well, here we are, signing off from our shower.
Very good. Thank you. We're all clean.